Myself Advika from Standard 7th. On the event of World Environment Day, I will give a speech on the topic Conservation of Environment. Our environment is a very crucial part of our lives and it is the main source of living. We get food, water, air from the environment is what sustains us and where we live and breathe every moment. Thus, the quality of our lives depends majorly on our environment. Environment has changed a lot in the past few decades and every moment has taken a form of a big and powerful demon affecting the lives of people. As we see, the occurrence of natural disasters and calamities are increasing nowadays. The melting glacier and increasing the amount of carbon dioxide in the environment are the alarming situation as to why we should save environment. To save environment, we have to start with the right handling of waste. To do this, recycling and the right disposal of waste materials should be done. The use of non-renewable resources should be reduced and we should switch to renewable resources like solar and hydropower. Air pollution should be decreased at all costs. Everyone should avoid taking own vehicles. If possible, use public transport to reduce global warming. We should also not waste electricity. Switch off electrical devices if there is no use. The another most important thing is to plant more and more trees. If you plant a tree, then the amount of carbon dioxide decreases and it will improve the quality of air. By doing all these simple but yet effective measures, everyone can save.
विश्व पर्यावरण दिवस के शुभ अवसर पर हार्दिक अभिनंदन एवं नमस्कार। मेरा नाम सुप्रिया है, मैं कक्षा 7वीं ए की छात्रा हूँ। आज हम एक बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण विषय विश्व पर्यावरण दिवस मनाने के लिए यहाँ इकट्ठे हुए हैं। विश्व पर्यावरण दिवस पर्यावरण से जुड़े मुद्दों पर विचार करने एवं पर्यावरण जुड़ी समस्याओं का हल करने के लिए विशेष रूप से मनाया जाता है। इस दिन हमें बहुत सी नई चीजें सीखने को मिलती हैं, जैसे ग्लोबल वार्मिंग, वनों की कटाई, प्रदूषण जैसी पर्यावरण को नुकसान पहुंचाने वाले कारकों को नियंत्रित करना इस दिन हमें सिखाया जाता है। इस आयोजन में बिजली पैदा करने के लिए पनबिजली संयंत्र का उपयोग एवं ग्रीन हाउस गैसों का नियंत्रण जैसे बहुत सी गतिविधियों पर ज्यादा जोर दिया जाता है। मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, इस त्योहार को पूरे विश्व में 100 से ज्यादा देशों में मनाया जाता है, क्योंकि पर्यावरण की समस्या कोई भी एक देश अकेले नहीं सुलझा सकता। यह एक वार्षिक त्योहार है जिसे हर अलग अलग मेजबान शहरों द्वारा अलग अलग तरीके से मनाया जाता है। इसका पहला आयोजन सन 1973 में केवल एक पृथ्वी थीम के साथ हुआ था, स्वस्थ पर्यावरण खुशहाल भविष्य। धन्यवाद।
You. My name is Sriya Sruti of Standard 80 and I am here to deliver a speech on the topic World Environment Day. World Environment Day is celebrated every year on June 5 globally. It is a day on which we spread awareness about the environment and the need to conserve it. Moreover, it is essential to advocate for a greener environment and conservation of nature. It's quite simple, as when we conserve the environment today, the future generation will be able to lead a healthier life. We cannot be so selfish and use up all the resources for ourselves. World Environment Day is a perfect opportunity to make people aware for the issue we are facing and how one can contribute to saving it. Hereby, it is a quite important on its own way. Thank you. Have a great day.
Yeah. First World Environment was celebrated. It is raised to global awareness and protect our environment. Environment is the source of our life. It consists of living things and creatures and their surroundings. Global warming is due to greenhouse gases. The potential of our healthy environment is getting declined day by day just because of the
Good morning to all of you. I am Kumari Shridharpriya from class 8C and I am going to speak about World Environment Day. We know that today is World Environment Day. The World Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June every year. The main aim of celebrating this day is to protect our environment and to raise environment awareness. Our environment is great danger because soil, water and air pollution. The World Environment Day is celebrating with great joy in more than 100 countries. Various programs like essay writing, painting competition, writing competition, collection, drama competition are arranged in college and school. A special program of planting trees are arranged by political leaders. We must protect our environment to protect the survival of mankind on the earth. We must celebrate our World Environment Day of planting more trees. We must resolve to protect the trees. We must spread this message. Save trees and trees will save you. We should keep our surrounding clean. We should not cut trees.
World Environment Day is the UN's most important day for encouraging worldwide awareness and action for the protection of our environment. Since it began in 1974, it has grown to become a global platform for public outreach that is widely celebrated in over 100 countries. Thank you. Have a nice day.